2023 sugarcane harvest starts today. Officials have projected that the island is to produce more than 100,000 tons of cane, an increase of 13% when compared to last year's tonnage. Stay tuned as Barbados Today brings coverage of the day's proceedings.